problems about their school. I really like my teachers and getting fresh air at the library. Even though it's been a difficult year, I'm not worried about the next few days. I'm really happy to be in that high school. Anything is possible when you have the right people to support you. Thank you for giving us this beautiful place to live. Our next song, Best Day of My Life, is How I Feel.
Thank you. Again, a round of applause for my parents. My family has a long history with the district. My father attended Parkland School District, which was then South Whitehall. He also served in the school district in the 60s and 70s. Jackie and I, along with all our siblings, attended Parkland. Our five children attended Parkland. And now the fourth generation of Jackals are attending Ironton Elementary.
To have a successful project really takes a team effort between the owner, construction manager, and the architect. I think heard about the results of keeping the project under budget and within schedule, so I think we accomplished that with this project. I want to mention Rich and Rod, have already been mentioned, Tracy Smith, Dave Keppel, and Karen DePera were really great to work from the owner's standpoint. The architect, I think you're going to hear from the next ACPA, Mike, Jim, and Jamie, did a wonderful job, as you can see.
Why we did what we did as a school district and the good things. things that happen in schools across the district and across our country, a testament to our vibrant students and our great staff here at Veterans Memorial. So please, another round of applause for our students and staff. Total cost of construction for Veterans Elementary School was approximately $35.8 million, including site work and road improvements near the school. This building project was completed on time for the start of school in the fall of 2020 and under budget. Core spaces accommodate approximately 700 students. The Literacy Center is highly visible from the main entrance. A Creative Commons is at the heart and center of our school, with a designated makerspace and adjacent outdoor learning space.
And we're proud of the work that she's done. Speaking on behalf of Veterans Memorial Elementary School, Principal Mrs. Karen Rivera.
Much care and dedication went into bringing this building into a successful inclusion
working together to make